There we go.
Where's my Woody? I need water, I'm dying. I need some fucking water. Ah, shit.
I did this cheat code that gives me like this guy that I can't unlock because you need to play all Spark Wars, but you can't play that, so the only way to get it on this is to cheat or have an actual DS and like play with your homies, I think. So yeah, that sucks, but we're not gonna play as that because that's kind of cheating. But I scanned this, like, off stream because I was trying to look for shit off stream, so I didn't, you know. So we're gonna play as this guy. He's pretty much like the Shockwave model from the first game, movie game, on the console. It's literally Shockwave. It's fucking weird. But it doesn't matter because we're going to play as Barricade on this annoying mission that we rage quitted on last time.
Hey, rookie. We've got information. Bear. Stop. What? Stop. Look. Action. First, I'm going to.
I see if we can do this. Chicken wang.
Let's send this thing to the scrappy. Control, we've located the subject. We're under attack by a walking tank.
Request additional support teams.
Fuck! God damn you, Barricade, you have no energy. This is impossible, man. Fuck! This is annoying. How is this even possible? If I was like Brawl, I could probably do it, but I'm Barricade. Little weak bitch.
Hey, rookie. You stop. Stop. Look. Actually. First, I'm gonna.
Dude, what the fuck, man? I got no fucking energy. Owie! Owie! Maybe I just have to run. Nope, that doesn't work either. Man, shit. I don't know how any kid is supposed to beat this, man. This is nuts.
Heh 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 heh.
going after the spawns. Maybe that'll be easier. Come here, boy. Shit. Someone give me Energon, please. God damn it. Give me health, bitch. Thank you. Testicles, testicles, testicles. Oh, now there's tanks? This is bullshit, man. Alright. We got this. Okay, I don't know about this. I don't know about this. Just grab it, grab it. Yeah! Okay, that's not a lot. Fuck. Oh, God. We can do this. We can do this. Okay, we got all the spawns. But they're gonna keep sending tanks because they're assholes. We almost got it. Yeah, bitch. The Do-Gooder squad has arrived. What? Yes, Sector 7 has made nice with Bumble. Get that. Oh, and this boss fight was like Bumblebee and Helicopter Man. Now it's just some random dude and some random dude. Bang your head on the ground.
Hey, Blackout, you're gonna love this. Sector 7 has teamed up with the Autobots. I was able to scan one of them, and I found a way inside. I'm gonna need an airlift to get in, though. Can you pick me up?
On my way.
On my way.
That makes more sense with the story. The Autobots are just slaughtering the Sector 7. That's kind of silly. Cause like I get that they're assholes, but like that's not what the Autobots do, you know what I'm saying? Like they try to capture me, I'd probably just blast them, but you know, I need you to lift me up. Autobots, that's not what they do. The top and drop me inside.
Think you can handle that? Well, I'll try not to strain myself.
Pick up barricade. What? Like with the hook, like in Revenge of the Fallen? I don't know if I'm supposed to kill all these. I don't think I was supposed to. Oh, that's draining my health. My bad. I got full health again. Yeah. What? Why do I need to be carrying him? Okay.
There must be a control room somewhere.
God damn it. I hate this shit. I don't like fighting tanks and cars, man. Alien. He was backing it up. What did it say I unlocked? Fuck, I wish I read that.
Wait, let me just watch my own stream and see. Fuck, hang on. Damn it, I didn't fucking see it. Jump kick. Okay.
Jump kick. That's fucking lame. Probably just looks lame on this freaking character. Where am I supposed to go?
Maintain distance.
I'm a big ass motherfucker, man. I'm the size of Mega Bitch. Hey, I don't have my chat open anymore. There we go. Man, where am I supposed to go, man? It don't make no sense. Is there a map?
We need to contain the situation quickly. Let's send this thing to the scrap heap. Maintain distance.
Megatron's return. Why didn't Barricade just do it? He was right there.
Barricade, I'm at the coordinates you sent me.
Good. I found where Sector 7 has got Megatron. He's been kept frozen, which is how they've been able to hold on.
Right in the door.
I've started to thaw
it. Right in the living room.
It'll take time. You need to protect Megatron.
Okay. I won't let you down, Barricade.
They're just gonna melt it, you dumbasses. The guys are so silly. We can't have silliness around here, okay? So just fuck right off. Do I slap him silly? What do I do? Oh, just defend him, okay.
Control, we've located the subject.
Engaging enemy targets.
We're taking heavy fire. We're taking heavy fire. This, whatever it is, just knocked us back into the Stone Age. They're walking tin can and firing at us.
Man, it is unfathomable, man. I'm not defending for 2 minutes, man. God damn it. There's no way I'm gonna do this. At least I'm fighting robots now, not fucking just cars. Quit it! Oh, we almost have it, but he's gonna die.
Barricade, I'm at the coordinates you sent me.
Good. I found where Sector 7 has got Megatron. He's been kept frozen, which is how they've been able to hold on to him for so long. I've started the thawing sequence, but it'll take time.
Okay.
Why don't we just rip the ice pieces off of him, bud? It's a state of day.
open fire as soon as you have target acquisition. Maintain distance.
Switch to armor-piercing rounds and attack. Hostiles in sight. Let's send this thing to the scrap heap. We're taking heavy fire! Let's try to take it alive! Let's send this thing to the scrap heap. Subject clearly has hostile intention. Send help! Let's send this thing to the scrap heap. Take him out!
We got this. What is that crunching chip sound?
We need to contain the situation quickly.
Is that the ice?
We need air support. Pronto.
All units, stand your ground.
We need to contain the situation quickly. Clearly has hostile intention. Send help! We need to contain the situation quickly. Engaging enemy targets. Hostiles in sight.
No. So annoying, man. Fucking Autobots, come on now.
Request additional support teams.
Decepticon forces are attacking.
Yeah, bitch. I could take on Grimlock, motherfucker. I will ragdoll you, motherfuckers! Yeah, we did it, bitches. I am Megatron.
Lord Megatron, you're free.
Yes. Yes, I am free. Who are you? How long have I been frozen?
Nearly a million years. Starscream misled us into believing that you had abandoned us.
What? He dared to discredit me? And what of the other Decepticons?
We never gave up on you, Megatron. We searched the galaxy in secret, trying to find you. As far as we're concerned, you remain our true leader.
My weapon chip. It has been removed.
Blackout is retrieving it as we speak. Please rest for a moment, my lord.
Are you fucking shitting me?
It's time to heal you.
I'm gonna play as Blackout and get the chip, probably. That's what I'm gonna do, right? Yep.
Blackout, Megatron is awake. Have you recovered his weapon chip?
Oh, now I'm gonna fight Ironhide or something.
I intercepted a communication that Sector 7 is transporting the weapon chip out in a military convoy. I should be able to eliminate every convoy without damaging the chip. I'll return as soon as I have it.
Retrieve Megatron's chips. Hey, motherfucker! What'd you do with his Doritos? I'm talking to you, bitch! Okay, I just have to stop him. Hey, where are you going, boy? What? This is bullshit. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. They're all just like scattering. I don't get it.
I understand.
Right, here we go. Die, bitch. That's not fair, man. Why do they get to go two ways? That's some bullshit. Fuck you guys. How is this humanly possible? This is bullshit.
I understand.
Come on, man. Come on, man. No, you bitch. Alright, we gotta focus these, because these are the things that run. The tanks don't really run. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. And there's just more. I don't understand this, man. I don't understand this fucking stupid mission.
Yeah, dog. It's TFR.
They're using the vertical screen technology and the pixelated donkey dick graphics technology. And, yeah, it's pretty cool.
Blackout. Megatron.
I understand.
The MG mission, what does that mean? Master Gamer? Master Gator? Is that a food? They're so fast, man. I'm sick of this bullshit. Fuck!